Okay, so today we're gonna make a knotta mala, okay? So this is how it's gonna look when I'm done. I've already made some knots myself. And if I just get it over here. Okay, so find a spot like this. So you gotta put it on your finger. Twirl like an X, like that. Like an X. And then 1, 2. Stop at 2, okay? And then just try to get it off your finger. You might need help, but it's okay. Everybody makes mistakes. I even need help sometimes. But if you get it right, then pull this part out. See how I've made some knots? If you've already made some knots, just gotta push the knots through like that. And then you gotta just keep pushing all the knots through that. You need to go out. But maybe you could, sometimes if you're lucky, you might go on like a smaller knot to make like one big knot, but it doesn't happen all the time. But if you're lucky enough, you might actually get it. So try hard enough and you get it closer to another knot, then maybe it would work. So I'm still pulling. This is a very long line. Sorry you have to wait so much, but okay, I'm almost done. And then you just pull the whole entire line through. Like that. And then pull. Well, that messed up. But let's try again. So, I'm going to do it this way. So, do that. 1, wrap it around your finger, not so tight. Okay, 1, 2, just put it down a little bit like that, get it off, yeah, so then you, when I twirl, let's try this one, wait, no, this one goes, yeah. And just do that. Always pull the side with the knots, okay? Both sides have knots. You will get confused, but here's to remember. Side with three loops around it, okay? But it's gonna be hard, so you might mess up a few times. Everybody does, you know. Everybody makes mistakes. So, just, then probably pull. Oh, look. Got on another knot. It's not exactly how they're supposed to look. It's supposed to look like this. And this and this. That, but you can mess up, but it's not the easiest thing, you know? Making a knotta mala takes a lot of work and it's pretty hard, so make sure you try, kids.